As we've mentioned, the Big E is a state's fair. Rhode Island, Maine, New Hampshire, Connecticut, Vermont, and Massachusetts. They're close, even closer, on Avenue of the States.
This is the only fair in the United States where one state actually owns deeded property within the boundaries of another state. So when you stand on the lawn of the Maine building, you are technically in Maine. So that makes us very unique.
Inside each state building, visitors get up close to local departments. Putting an emphasis on the recreation part of its name, DCR hosts a Massachusetts trivia game.
Which Massachusetts National Park offers visitors the opportunity to explore a Civil War fort and camping under the stars?
See, the last
Boston
one.
Boston Harbor Islands is correct, sir.
Yay!
In these halls, state pride is on display, from locally made rugs, bags, and jewelry, and Massachusetts-grown foods, such as raspberries, both red and gold.
I really love seeing everyone's faces when they see the yellow berries, all the questions we get, especially little kids. That's always fun. I think it's a great opportunity for people to learn.
When the fair packs up for the season, Sturlton Village remains. It's a living history museum that began as a collection by Helen Osborne Sturlton.
She wanted to be able to show a realistic interpretation of that, where people can truly see the early New England setting and give people a feel for what the 18th and 19th century in New England looked like.
Woodworkers and tinsmiths in the town square. Class is in session at the North Center School.
From Whately, Massachusetts. It ran as a school for about 100 years before it was moved here. It was a rural community, one-room schoolhouse. We are a really unique experience, not only year-round, but during the fair. We provide the largest green space. We're an oasis in the middle of the busy fair. Even on the busiest day, you can come to Sturlton and sit on the green and enjoy some relaxing time.
Live entertainment, roller coasters, meeting people and animals from near and far, fried food, and of course, celebrating New England. The Eastern States Exposition is a lot of fun.
I came, I saw, and I conquered the Big E.